Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this first one is from Gloria. You guys know her as Crafty by Nature on Instagram. And look real quick, little cards in here. And she included a bunch of cute little bunny cabochons. And look at this gorgeous bunny shaker charm tassel dangle. I don't know all the words together, but look how cute. Look at those beads. So adorable. The little bunny fufu on the back. Again, look at all these fun. How cute are these, you guys? Oh, yes. Thank you so much for sharing with me, girly. Going through your stash. I love it. Okay, so this is her layout. It's a magical unicorn one. And girl, yes, look at this. She's puffed up the word magical right here. Added her bling. She die cut the little like cut aparts so that it had the stitching on it, layered that up. She used all her like ribbons right here. Gorgeous and sparkly. I absolutely love it. Look at the little bow. She used that Dollar Tree card right here. She cut it out. It says, Liv, you are rare and magical. She's glittered up all the flowers, like so shiny and pretty. Photo matted this. It's like a shimmer pink paper. Cute little unicorn. So gorgeous. Oh, I love this heart paper. Where'd you get that? I really love this heart, like pastel hearts in the background. So cute, girl. I love it. Thank you so much for playing. This next one is from Robin. You guys know her as Crafts I Heart on YouTube. And she made this cute little baby one right here. New arrival, and she's photomatted it and inked up the edges right here. She did a gorgeous little flower, layered up flower right here. There's the hush little baby lullaby right here. She's added enamel dots. These are like the cardstock stickers on here. She's layered up welcome baby girl, and then another little inked up photo mat right here in the corner. So precious. And then she was so kind enough to send extras from that collection. There's this one, cute little baby elephants. This one with the alphabet, and then the backside of those three. Look how cute. Love it. And then she also included some of the little cut aparts and stickers. She put them in this little baggie for me. Thank you so much, Robin, for including those little extras. I love it. Thank you so much for playing. This next entry is from Jackie Lucero, and she made two balloon ones. Okay, I'll go over this first one right here. She stitched all the way around the edge. She made a little ticket for like a journaling spot. Look how cute, another little spot right here. The little page flags, this is all puffed up. She did a two-tone layout and used the beloved Bloom chipboard stickers. I absolutely love that, like this word for the collection. And there's only one, so thank you for using that. So cute. And then her other one, she just did, and I was tripping because I know that this is two pieces of paper, but she made it flush. It's not like layered up. So she must have a back piece and then layered the two right next to each other. She has her two little photo mats right here. Cute little flowers peeping out. Love, love, love the little swan. Again, she stitched all the way around and then went through and did a zigzag stitch. So cute, girly. Thank you so much for playing. That is it for the 2020... Shoot, I don't even know what challenge it was now that I think about it. Oh, 2020. Oh, was it my 20,000? Yeah, it was my 20,000 subscriber giveaway. So now bear with me. I literally have to go through my huge stack of paper and write down if you did a VR and if you submitted more than one entry. And then I will write those numbers down. And then I will put those in a bowl and we will draw from a bowl. It's a lot of time rewriting everything. There's two winners of $50 each transferred into your PayPal account, you guys. Stay tuned, I can't wait. And leave a comment down below if you're not sure I got your VR. It wouldn't hurt to put it again if I didn't see it on the other pages or other links so that I can get your point for you. Thank you so much, all of the ladies, all 111 ladies who played. I'm so excited. I can't wait to show. I'm going to show, I have six albums already filled at home, back at home. So I have a ton of albums because of you ladies, like amazing. Like my husband's like, you're never gonna have to make a scrapbook layout again. And I started laughing because it's like, oh my, but you know how many pictures we take. I could fill up those six albums in 1 year. So it just depends how much I scrapbook. I will catch you guys on the next crafty video. Bye guys.